Fire and rescue on the south side of the building.